And tonight, police are looking for the man who robbed a Brooklyn candy store at gunpoint, and it was all over a pack of cigarettes. Police just out with this surveillance video showing the man inside the store on Lenox Road. They say he pulled out a gun, placed it on the counter, and demanded cigarettes. After the clerk handed them over, the gunman took off. No one was hurt.